In this video, we will talk about Bainbridge reflex. Let's get started. In this reflex, an increase in atrial pressure increases heart rate. First, let's see the neuronal circuit involved in this reflex. It includes low-pressure baroreceptors seen in the atria, afferent fibers in the vagus nerve, medullary control centers, and efferent fibers in sympathetic and parasympathetic nerves. These efferent fibers mainly supply the SA node. Now let's see the reflex. This reflex is initiated when atrial pressure increases. For example, when increased blood volume increases the venous return, the atrial pressure increases. The increased pressure causes the stretching of the baroreceptors in the atrial wall. So firing from them increases. The signals go to the medullary control center. From here, the efferent signals travel in sympathetic and parasympathetic nerves. They go to the SA node and stimulate it. This results in an increased heart rate. Thus, the increase in venous return, or increase in atrial pressure, increases the heart rate. Now, what is the importance of this reflex? Well, it helps increase cardiac output with an increase in venous return. So the blood does not dam up in veins, atria, or pulmonary circulation. In summary, the Bainbridge reflex increases heart rate in response to increased atrial pressure. This prevents damming of blood in veins, atria, and pulmonary circulation. That's it for this video. You can find notes on this topic and explore our entire animation video library on our website. The links are in the description. If you find our content useful, please share it with your friends and colleagues too. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.